former talk show host recently taking to Facebook to share her struggles with hair loss. She says she started losing her hair back in 1988, the result of stress, dieting, and birth control. But Lake says she is now done with wigs and has a new outlook in the new year and is grateful for the love of her family, friends, and fans.
Good for her.
She looks great.